Hello? Okay. Good evening. Welcome to the Batesville Band concert. This is our beginning band portion of our concert cycle tonight. Take a moment. If your student is up here, take a moment. Remember that first time they brought their instrument home and the wonderful, magical sounds that they had. And just think about our progress up to here. So, I'm very proud of them. We are going to have our first song of the concert, and we're gonna have that introduced.
Hello, good evening. My name is McCullough, and our first song will be Furioso by Robert W. Smith. As the title indicates, this work is designed to encompass vigor and passion. It is written to musically demonstrate the never-ending energy of beginning band musicians at the earliest stage of their musical careers. Enjoy Furioso.
So it has been such an incredible journey that we have had with these students over this past two semesters and year. They have made so much progress, and we love every single one of them that are here on the stage, especially our extra long beginner students. Raise your hand if you're helping. We have some high schoolers just put in a little bit to just help out a little. So we want to give out some outstanding musician awards for tonight. So, let's see. Our first Outstanding Percussion Award goes to Jackson Messer. Messer? Yeah. Sorry. And our second one that we are going to give out is Alex Hogan. We have some outstanding brass. We have Cheyenne Barnett. We have Mr. Gage Finney. Oh no. Hey, Fia, turn around and help. There you go. Good job. And then our next one, and they've given all of their trombones to him, Jonathan Imeldo. Another outstanding brass is Miss Azzy Story. There you go. Can you believe she plays the tuba? Hey, Azzy, pitcher. You have to take a picture. Wow. Oh, okay. And then our next one to come up is Riley Whitaker. We have Mr. David Carroza. There you go. And Miss Emily Box. And then in our woodwind section, this one is a woodwind, but also kind of been with brass for a little bit, Tony Villatoro. And they love Tony. I don't know what it is about this guy, but they love him. Our next one up is Caleb Tuggle. There you go. We have Miss Emma Treadway. And little Miss Avery Burnside. And then I'm gonna have Miss Cheyenne come introduce our next song up.
Hello, good evening. My name is Cheyenne, and our next song is When the Koalas Do the Conga with the Kangaroos by Lynn Orkino.
This piece uses famous 1-2-3 kick rhythm of the conga in a piece that is fun for the whole band. With its fun, witty title, it pictures a havoc-filled time, much like the beginning of band class. This song is a part of a series of songs, including When the Camels Do the Cakewalk to Caro, Toucan Tango, and When the Rhinos Do the Rumba in the Rain. We hope you enjoy it.
Still on. And then, okay, so first of all, I want to thank you all for coming out tonight. Y'all have been such a great audience. Thank you for being patient and attentive during this time. I want to thank all of the students up here for making my first year a great year. I'm sorry that I'm having to leave y'all, but I love you all dearly, and y'all are so sweet, and I hope y'all have the best band career ever, because y'all have some of the best band directors out there right now. Miss Perez and Miss Lucy, thank you for being my rock, my sea, my wind, my storm, everything during everything that we've had this year. If you didn't know, it was a lot. It was horrible. Incidences were horrible. The year was great because we went through it and we got through it. So thank you to UACCB for hosting us. Now, there are some students that just rise to the top, and they are just outstanding. They put in their whole heart into this, and we wanted to recognize those students. The first one is our outstanding musician for the percussion section. Wait, no, woodwind section, Jaden Coggins. Our outstanding percussionist, Miss Jacqueline Beecham. And then this one's one, I get to be with the low brass and high brass kids during the time that I'm at band. And this student always puts a little smile on my face and always asks me what team I'm rooting for the Super Bowl or whatever is going on. Mr. Walter Mills. Thank you all again for coming out tonight. And I will have Miss Avery Burnside introduce our last piece.
Hello, good evening. My name is Avery, and our first song will be Furioso by Rob. Oh, wrong one. Stone Age Stomp by Timothy Lewis. Caveman Rock. Complete this footage with stomps and cool rock beat. This one has primitive beat with fun jazz, feel the low brass. Our cave band will make you smile 2.6 million years ago back. Or enjoy the Stone Age Stomp.
Thank you. All right, I'm going to go ahead and introduce the 7th grade band. Ms. Perez is the one directing our 7th graders this time, and she's going to get them started. I think she's got some kids announcing. When they're finished, we're going to do just like we did with the 6th graders, and we're going to shuffle these kids off the stage and the 8th graders on, and then once the junior high are all done, you are free to go, unless you want to stay for the high school bands, who will start at 7 o'clock. So anyway, here is the 7th grade band under the direction of Ms. Perez.
Hello, my name is London Mays, and I play the trombone. The first song that we will play is called Attack of the Cyclops.
Hello, my name is Kelly Mendoza, and I play the trombone, and our next song we'll be playing is Danza Africana.
Thank you. Hello.
I'm Ms. Perez. And at this time, I would like to highlight certain students within this band. These students will be receiving awards based on their work ethic and their attitude towards their directors, their peers, and their music. When I call your name, please come up and get your award. Abby Fulbright. Josiah Vaughn. William Pineda.
Congratulations.
Amelia Morales Shoga. And J.L. Watkins.
Hello, my name is Kaylin Webb, and the next song that we will be playing is called The Tempest. Thank you.
Before we play our last song, I just wanted to thank everyone for coming to the concert, and thank you, parents, for allowing your children to be in band. So thank you. I hope you enjoy our last song.
Hello, my name is Amelia, and I play the oboe. The last song we will play is called When Drummers Take Over the World.
Thank you.
All right, I'm going to introduce the eighth grade band, again, under the direction of Ms. Perez. Once these kids are finished playing junior high, you guys are free to go, unless you really want to stay for the high school band to play. It's going to be a good concert, so I encourage you to. But if you need to leave, that after this group plays, that will be the time for you to go ahead and exit and have a good evening. And then high school band will take the stage as soon as they're done. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Andrew, and I play percussion for our first song. The dark and mischievous world of shadows is painted in a musical picture. The flutes introduce the shadow theme, which develops a ritualistic dance. Erupting out of the darkness, the driving music continues, feeding on itself as it moves to a dramatic finish. The name of the song is Shadows Unleashed.
Every year, band students participate in a competitive event called All Region. This is where students audition against other students in our region to be in an honor band. This year, we had 8 junior high students make All Region. Now, students, when I call your name, please come to the front to receive your certificate of achievement. Juan Geronimo. Anderson Fisher. Congratulations. Joseph Walker. Sebastian Durian. Congratulations. Nelly Villa. Kendrick Davidson. And Kaylee Matthews.
Hello, my name is Vanessa. I play the euphonium. The exciting and powerful music from this DreamWorks film will be highlighted in our next song. From the lyrical moments to the heroic moments, you will be hearing from the music from the motion picture, How to Train Your Dragon.
At this time, I would like to highlight certain students within this band. These students will be receiving awards based on their work ethic, their attitude, and their service to the band. I would first like to start with a specific group of students who deserve to be recognized. This group has grown so much musically. I call these students the 7th grade advanced musicians. They auditioned to play at the 8th grade level, they made it, and they excelled at it. All right, when I call your name, please come up and get your award. Natalie Benavides. Isaiah Bryant.
Congratulations.
Julissa Vega. Noah Buffalo. Yeah. Adam Gaither. Noah Garcia.
Let's go, Noah!
Zachary Curlin. Kelly Mendoza. Yep.
Thank you.
Eli Perez. And Vanessa Ramirez. I will now recognize students from 8th grade. Again, these students are awarded based on their musicianship and their service. And if you could please hold your applause till the end. Thank you. For outstanding percussion, Noah Buffalo. For outstanding brass, Sebastian Durian. For outstanding woodwind, Gracie Mae Hooper. Shh. for Outstanding Service to the Band, our Outstanding Service Award, this goes to Kaylee Matthews. Congratulations. And we have one more award called our Director's Award. This is our top award, and this goes to a student that we think that has showed us that they've worked hard and they help whenever they can. And we're supposed to have an engraving, but I just don't think we have it yet. So when we do get this, the Director's Award goes to Anderson Fisher.
Hello, my name is Brian and I play the trombone. The music in our next song is intended to evoke the experience one might feel on a moonlit night, riding through a darkened forest. Now, imagine, the shadows stretch across the ground, the wind howls and the owls hoot in the distance. Suddenly, a twig snaps behind you. You run into the darkness, fleeing from whatever made the sound. The final song that we will play for you is called Dark Ride. Thank you and enjoy.
Eighth grade band. Again, thank you everyone for coming to the concert, and thank you parents for allowing your child to be in band. And that's it for the eighth grade. Thank you.
In just a minute. Give us about 5 minutes and we're going to have high school ready to go. All right, we're going to go ahead and get started with our high school jazz band. The first song we're going to play is Curacao Blue, and it will feature soloists Kristen George and Chase Kerlin. All right, next we've got a very popular, familiar tune for you called Sway.
Thank you.
We're going to finish up with a song that's also very popular called Moondance, and it will feature soloists. Let me see if I get them all. First one is Chase Curlin. Second one is Hannah Heininger. Third one is Kristen George. And fourth one is Derek Medina. Thank you. Again, give us a couple of minutes. We're going to reset for concert band, but we're about to have percussion ensemble play and then the concert band. So just a minute. All right. This is a song called Begin Transmission. Thank you, and we're going to pull the rest of the kids on stage for the rest of our concert. All right, we're going to start our part of the concert with a song called Blue Ridge Reel by Brian Ballmages. All right, we're going to turn it down a notch, and we're going to play a song called Loch Lomond by Frank Tekeli. All right, we're going to take you to the movies for a little bit, and this is Pirates of the Caribbean at World's End.
Thank you.